January, you start the year off fine.
February,
you're my little Valentine.
March,
I'm gonna march you down the aisle.
April,
you're the Easter bunny when you smile. Yeah, yeah, my heart's in a whirl. I love my little calendar girl every day.
Every day.
Every day.
Every day.
Of the year. Dad and Mom,
June.
They let me take you to the junior prom.
July.
Like a firecracker, I'm aglow.
August.
When you're on the beach, you steal the show. Yeah, yeah, my heart's in a whirl. I love my little calendar girl every day.
Driving here last week, I was like, oh my god, like I did like three double takes of myself, so yeah, it's pretty amazing. It's growing, it's getting busier and busier, word's getting spread around, we're getting, you know, we had great bands and the bands are just getting better, we're having cover bands, like Fuel, things like that are coming through now. I walked down there yesterday, I think they're opening up a gym, like a little VIP section, so it's super cool, it looks nice. Yeah, I mean, they're constantly promoting it, like, on their Facebook, advertisements, flyers, and word of mouth for us. People are taking pictures of us. We hire great bands, and the bands are then promoting, you know, to their clientele to come see us and the people that love them. So then they're bringing their audience, and they tell somebody, and all of us dancers, like I said, I have, like, a rotation of 50 girls. So 50 girls, you know, talking, put on their Facebook, their Twitter, so it's becoming a very poppin' place, should I say.
And they call it the Party Pit Dancers?
We've been thinking of a name because I was going to make a Facebook page for us and we can't think of a name, but now since the calendar's called the Bombshells, it just makes sense that we're the Bombshells.
Perfect.
I love my calendar girl. Yeah, sweet calendar girl. I love my calendar girl. Each and every day. not the year of fire.